and you took my love. Yes, you took my love. Didn't I tell you what I believe? Didn't somebody say love like this won't last? Didn't I give you all of me? Didn't I? I gave you all that I could give. I gave you love. I gave you all that I had inside. Then you took my love. Oh, didn't I tell you what I believed? Didn't somebody tell you a love like this won't last? Ooh, didn't I give you all?
gentlemen, dumelang, sanibonani, molweni, apsheni. Hello, I go by the name of Kamo Matsoso. I am blessed and honored to be on the stage. We're live on Urban Sessions. I've been waiting for so many weeks to say that we're live on Urban Sessions. I'd like to introduce my band, this phenomenal band that I have the pleasure of playing with. I have had to ask and, you know, plead with some people because they're people that I've admired, I've loved, and I've watched over the years. On keys, we have Dr. Phuthi Seburu. On tenor saxophones, we have Mr. Thamsanqa Mahlangu and Mr. Moses Sebula. On electric bass, we have Mr. Emmanuel Paul. And on drums, we have Mr. Tiamo Ngwane. As I said, each and every one of these musicians are people that I dearly, dearly adore. And some of them I've had the pleasure of playing with before, and some it's the first time, like for example, Phuthi. She's a woman that I admire very much, and Tammy as well. So I'm really, really honored and excited. The song that we just did is titled No Ordinary Love by Shade. If you didn't know that and you didn't pick it up, well, now you know. Shade is a woman that I have loved since I was a child. My dad introduced me to her music from a very young age, and I love to explore and play around with her sounds. This is the first gig that I actually do that's, first of all, virtual, so hey. And this is the first time I have a set where I'm singing predominantly of my own music. I've always been a bit afraid to do that, but tonight things are different. And the first song that we're gonna start with, well, the second song, but the first song of my own originals that we're gonna start with is a song called Stuck in the Middle. It's very self-explanatory, and we'll unpack it maybe a little bit later, but this is Stuck in the Middle.
Stuck in the middle. Did you? stuck in the middle. Did you think I was a fool when you had me? What did you want me to do? Oh, when you had me stuck in the middle. Did you think I'm a fool?
So much. Sure, that's a song that's very close to my heart. It pulls at my heartstrings. It's a song I wrote this year about unrequited love. You know, they say it's better to have loved and have lost than never to have loved at all. But that thing ain't nice. And when it isn't, you write about it. You write a song and you pour your heart out. That was stuck in the middle. Yeah, that was stuck in the middle. Thank you so much, Phuthi and Tamasanga, for those beautiful solos. The next song that we're going to do, by the way, if you just tuned in, hello once again. we're still on, and we're having a good time. I hope you're still all right at home. The next song that we're going to do is called Three Sides. Now, this one speaks about friendships that fall apart, and we never speak about that when no one ever hears your side of the story and they've just made up their minds. This is Three Sides, and it's the first vernacular song that I write with English. So let's go.
Did it tell?
No drama, hey? Oh God of everything in love and light, with love and with light. The next song that we're going to do is an intimate one between Puti and myself. It was arranged by a good friend of mine and brothers, Pepelo Ndlovu, who I have the pleasure and have had the pleasure of working with several times. And I wrote the song in 2017. It's called Daddy's Little Girl, and it's an ode to daughters. I'm just going to drink some water.
Daddy's little girl, he used to pick you up and throw you in the air, kiss your big forehead, and tucked you into bed. Daddy's little girl, oh, baby, your daddy was a hero. you pray not to meet a man like him. Girl, oh, oh, oh. You pray to be accepted, not rejected. Now you're fighting for love in your life. You're praying for a heart that won't harden you. Daddy's little girl, he used to pick you up and throw you in the air, kiss your big forehead, and tucked you into bed.
Thank you. As I said, that's an ode to daughters, I think. Each verse is self-explanatory. Some things are very difficult to say in words, but they're better to write in song. And as I said, that's a song I wrote in 2017. Puti, thank you so much. Thank you. I'd like to call back my brothers over here. I hope you're still with us. I hope you're still having a good time with us. I know that was sad. Went into people, sorry. But we're bringing it back up. We're bringing it back up. Thank you so much. Wow. Okay, let me take a deep breath. The next song that we're going to do is one that is inspired by Angelique Kidjo. I grew up listening to her music as well, and I absolutely still love her. As an artist, she's done amazing things for black women, African black artists, black female artists. And yeah, this song is also one that I wrote in 2017, it is also inspired by my mom. Growing up, my mom always used to say, "How mutu fela," especially when I would come home sad about something, and that in direct translation means, you're not just anybody. So even when the world doesn't see you like that and the world doesn't see you, see yourself. How mutu fela, you're not just anyone. This is Glory. Glory, Oreo, ah, eh, eh. Glory, Oreo, ah, glory, Oreo, ah, glory, Oreo, when we walk through the valley of the shadow of death, we sometimes find ourselves speaking of darkness upon an inch. Don't see who we've been created to be. No, we don't believe who we've been created to be. So it's only fair we talk with tongues of light and love, because that's how we've been made to create and to bring about change. No, we're not. Hey, we're not created in vain. And I know we're not gonna be known for change.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Sure. We've come to the end of our set. Yo, it's been a long time coming. It's so good to be back. I know it's not the normal way of performing, but it's good to be back. Thank you so much to each and every one of you who supported us, who bought your tickets from home. Ralebua, siyabonga. God bless you. You could have been doing anything else tonight, but you decided to tune in live on Urban Sessions. Last time, I'd like to thank Pigs Music. Thank you so much to Pigs Music. And Urban Sessions, it's been a good time. Thank you for the opportunity. Thank you to Mandisa Bardle from Bardle Entertainment. And I'd like to introduce my band. On keys, Dr. Putisa Buru. Mm-hmm. On tenor saxophones, I have Mr. Tamsanga Mahlangu and Mr. Moses Sebula. And on electric bass, Mr. Emmanuel Paul. And on drums, Mr. Tiamongwani. Ladies and gentlemen, I go by the name of Kamogelo Matsuso, Ngwanyana wa Motswana ya buang Sesotho. It's been such a blessing being here tonight. Good night. God bless you. We'll see you soon. This is Grateful, a song that I also wrote 2 years ago, after a really bad accident, things turn around, and I found that the best things in life are the small ones, and that's what you should be grateful for. After a really difficult year, I think we should really just celebrate. And this is the song to do so, and to close off, this is Grateful.
Feeling and being. want you to be grateful, grateful for life, grateful for breath, grateful, grateful.
Thank you. Good night.